We are perceiving in the normal way that contradicts the truth. We always are perceiving the reaction to the contrary and true action. So the Big Bang was not the first explosion by rebellion against the universal gravitation. Without any rebellion, we perceive its magnetic action that truly amasses antimatter by the electric reaction that shows in flight the galaxies. We are perceiving everything in real contradiction because in our system we have a Lord, the Absolute, and to demonstrate his absolute system, our relative system is a full contraddiction. It is true in every field of the physics, of the metaphysics.